Howie. Try that again. Okay, there has to be a down here somewhere. Okay, maybe not. All right, let's go back over onto that side. Maybe there's an easier way on that side. Plus it will let me switch guns more than likely. Because the assault rifle will be over here then, the AK. I'm the dead up here. You. Just supplies. Okay, no. So you have to go that other way. Okay, so how do I throw that? C. Okay. I was, oh, okay, I know why, because that's my habit of, with, satisfactory. So let's go to the rifle. They got some accurate shots there. Okay, so I'm technically almost out of ammo. Close range. So I gotta wait for this guy to come in close. literally have a tank in between you and me, buddy. Okay. Apparently that doesn't matter to him. Okay, I think I know what I'm gonna do. Make sure I got this rifle, pistol over here. This pistol's my backup. Oh, so there is one over here. Oh, okay. Alright, so I'm gonna piss him off. Okay. Now that I pissed him off, I'm gonna run back. And I'm gonna get on this Gatling gun up here. Come on, people. No, I gotta be pissing some of you guys off. Okay, so they are coming forward, just slowly. Serpentine, serpentine! Oh, great. Now this is out of ammo. Maggie's! What the? What the? How'd they get over there? Hey, I'm hearing people behind me. Why am I hearing people behind me? Say is okay. Now I'm fully out of ammo. Let's grab this. One's down. Now the only thing I worry about is how that one guy got over here. There's something over here. Why do I hear like they're underneath me? really does sound like they're underneath me. That's the right people. That was a heavy armor guy. Think that's all the right stuff? Go ahead and charge this full. Voices, and it sure as heck sounds like it is right underneath me or right to the right of me. Okay. Are they all gone? I think they might all be all gone. Take it slow. Let's take out the light. Light. And light. Another person, that might be another person. Yep, that's a dead person. That's everybody now.
And your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights.
I think that is officially everybody.
Using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless and your deaths are in vain. Only victory will reunite you.
crap. Did not expect to still see him there. Are you... Gravity killed me. Gravity killed me. I gotta do that whole dang thing over again, don't I? Oh my god! Okay, come on. Okay, come on. I just splat, so that's why I was like, oh, let me just fire there a little bit more. Okay, come on. Come on. And I keep hearing the voices behind me, and it just, I really just don't like that. Alright, there we go. Get their attention again. All the gas doesn't help either. Come on. Lord, I know they can come forward. And he's down. Another big guy somewhere. think I just popped his helmet off. Either that or I popped his head off. One of the two. Let's get that health back. Slowly walk forward. I see the guy. Now that he doesn't have his helmet on, it's a little bit harder. He's dead. Keep crawling forward. This is the heavy guy.
Soldiers of the Red Army, you're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you.
Alright, let's head up and see what we got up here. That's a dead one. Nope, he's still alive. Now he's dead.
Come on, make